Good evening. Happy long weekend for those in Australia. Happy Australia Day, or the start of a three-day weekend for us. Back in action, New World PvP. That's what you came here to see. Let's queue it up. See what the queues are like tonight. Got food ready. Need to buy some honing stones actually, fuel up there, and regen potions. Regeneration. Infused regen potion. Get 100 of them. Powerful honing. Fuck, they're expensive. Whatever. We'll be broke. Look how broke we are. We're so broke because we do nothing but PvP, and PvP doesn't pay. It doesn't pay the bills. Just message the lad here a second. Not another shit night of queues. I'll ask the boys. Anyone queuing up? All right. Let's see what action there is on today. Invasion, what's that? War at Everfall, invasion, conflict, race, invasion, what's that, ongoing race, there's a race on there at the moment, and maybe we'll just swing up there for a bit of fun. What are they saying in group chat? Teleport up to Morningdale, see what kind of spiciness we can get ourselves into while we wait for the queue to pop. To be up north or near the fort. Ah, is the arena. Well, we're ready anyway. Either one. Come on there. See what we can find. The boys. Mad, mate. We've got Calamai and Havoc. Who else are we finding? Big Illusion, Easy Av, and Pierre. Oh, fuck, they got a healer, bro. It's gonna be rough. Gonna be rough, roughity. But PK, yeah, okay. Maybe we'll swap to the hammer for this round. Too many ice tunes for PK. 100%, man. 100%. All right, let's see what we can do. Where are they going? Where are they actually going? Son of a bitch. I need to bonk him. We bonked it. Nice. We missed the thing though. No way he gets away. No way. No. I'm a dumbass. Where's he going? Where are my regen potions? Hello? Why? Can't put any fucking damage out. No, god damn it. Just gonna hold the block. I fucked up. I needed the serum on my, there it goes. All right, okay. That was just the warm up. That was really wonky, that whole thing. That was really wonky. We can do better than that. We definitely can do better than that. Blocked, god damn it. Bro. Yeah, we got the rend on him. Big rend. Nice, bro. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hello? Why the fuck am I so low? Okay. I'm fucked here. No. I'm just running in circles. Holy shit, that was huge. Come on, man. God damn it. Oh no, bro. Okay. The hammer's not. Fuck the hammer. AJ. Alright, yeah, we'll go back to the axe, man. Back to the axe. That was fucking stupid. The hammer is just, you just end up like walking around trying to crowd control people and not really actually landing a damn thing. Well, we'll do better with this. We'll do better 100%. I'm very confident. Very, very confident. Much bigger damage. Much, much bigger. Still losing though. This is not what I was expecting. No blocking, you dog. Let me out. Hello? Nah, come on, bro. We surely got that. Oh my god, I got no stam. Fuck, I'm burnt out. Oh, it's too much, dude. That sucked. GG. GG, GG. Lots of crowd control, man. The illusion was just locking us down. I shouldn't discount it before it's over. You never know. You never know. Havoc might have it. Might have it. The crowd control as well with easy. And then the trip on the flail, far out. Not to mention he's got a lot of stuff, so yeah, rough. GG. I should have been with the Greataxe first. The hammer was a bad choice. Queue back. Is the race still on? Hopefully. No. Fuck. Well, we didn't get far. Didn't get out the door as much. Well, let's see where else there's some content. Nope. Upcoming race, yeah, we'll accept the queue, 100%. Invasion, upcoming war, when's that? In an hour. And Everfall's got a war, invasion. So when's the, well, that's in 8 minutes. Yeah. Right in there. Why is that so fucking big? The hell? How are you supposed to select any of that shit? Play delay, background, game opacity. How do you make the scale of it smaller? It's probably the one that's above that I can't actually click on. That sucks, dude. Well, we'll pop our stuff here real quick. Yeah, why is it doing that? How am I supposed to? Whatever, Trevor. Easy PK and Jumanji. Well, at least no healer this time, so that's promising. So PK is going to walk around. Jumanji's a fire star. Pushing perks for his gear. Oh, we got a bow. Nice. Man, I've been getting stuck in my animations lately. Hello? Where are you going? No way, the boys are all dead. Oh god, the fucking trap. The trap, bro. God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna have to, I mean, Isla, come on, man. Just gonna have to stick with, try and pill for Cal. It's not going to work any other way. Not with a 2v3, bro. What? He rolled that? Why are they going for our third, bro? Just make it easy 2v. Bruh. Nice. Bro, man is a tank, an absolute tank. It's all right, I wanted this. Come on, bro. Come on. Thank fuck. Bleeding out. Come on, I got this. Oh, round one. Nice, nice. Ah, my beard is tickling my nose. Goddamn. I need to trim it. It's out of control. Man, all my shit, all my cooldowns, everything. Fucking. I'm gonna defy death, so I've gotta play it a lot cleaner. Yeah, okay. There goes Isla. No. Nah. Stop. No, stop abusing. No, like, no. 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 Fuck. Damn it. So close, man. Felt so close. I'm gonna defy this on cooldown again. We just gotta peel, man. That's our job. We just peel. No, Calamai, no. No bully. Shit. Understand. Run. Oh no, bro. No way. No. I don't have my damage because of Berserk. I didn't have Berserk, man. I couldn't activate the Berserk as well as not get fucked up. So, nice. Cheeky 2v3. It is what it is, man. It is what it is. Juanito. Alright, well, shit, eh? There's no map content, so I guess we're just relying on the Qs and maybe some wins with jewels. See what happens. Oh, there's the Q pop. Cool pal. Who the fuck's cool pal? Who is this man? Alright, who are we fighting? What? Thwat Seabai? The fuck does that mean? Kelly and Tom Sinclair. Gonna be a rough one then for Cali. We'll pile in on that. Got the bolt caster. Not falling for that, Tom. Oh, bro, that was not your best work, bro. Oh my days. Oops. Push him this way. Oh, he's going that way. Oh, we missed. This hero requires premium. Ah, the bow guy. No. Round lost. We lost. God damn. How did we lose that? Seriously, how did we lose that? What the fuck happened? Thought we had that in the bag. Bleed? No bleed? No? Where's my... I didn't get a bleed. Where are they? Bro, You were out of here, my man. You were out of here. I'm about to be out of here, too. Nope, I got no stam. Hello. Please don't. Please don't do it. Oh, no. Oh, no, Kelly. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, yes, 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 yes. God damn. In. At least they're popping tonight. Oh, we got the dream team. Let's go. Oh, I didn't see who we're fighting. Who we're fighting? Oh, Grey Wolf Jigsaw. Okay, this could be tricky. Grey Wolf is a very good player. And he loves the bow. Okay. Man tried to execute me? Holy shit. We got it, boys. We got it, boys. Dumbass. There's the fortify. Poke, poke, poke. So let's just get this guy out of the equation, shall we? Yep. Next. No sweep for you, Jixel. No bad. No, 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 no. We've got the grit on the heavy attack. Oh, we missed it. Throw it out there. Oh, okay. Well, we won anyway. We did it. What was this beating me in damage? I can't have that. Gotta do more, gotta do better. Okay, let's go. Oh my days. No way you got out of that, bro. Woof. He wants me. Oh, that so dirty, man. Fuck. That was such a quick. That was so quick. He still beat me, man. Fuck.
That was bad.
That was a quick three, man. That was really quick. He did pop it out of there, man, far out. Well, who we got here? Plagued crits, no shot, we got a plagued crits. Vicious, Shirking Frost. It's better than the one I'm running now, so fuck yeah, I'll buy that. I mean, what we were doing before, I'll show you. This garbage fucking thing. Oh, I'll show you in a minute. Who the fuck is my team? So, yeah, crits, attunement, and thwarting counter, which never freaking works because nobody's running full time grit, right? But it's fuck all, and it was 610 gear score, but it does scale to 675. So this would be much better. We get the vicious and some shirking. That's not bad. And it already came with a gem for me. That's pretty good. Chip gem. Crowd controlled. What? That's not good with Hatchet. Yeah, nice. Cool. Good pickup. Who is it? Sidnell, Articus, and Rock Yav. Never heard of Rock Yav. Articus was a Greataxe from last round, I think. Sidnell is going to be throwing those fucking hatchets at me. I don't know what Ton or Thuat Sibai is going to be doing, but let's see how we go. See how we go. See how we run. They got a bow and they got Sidell, so could be shit. Could be good, you never know. Oh, they dodge that. Oh, that guy is squishy. Come on, dude, I rooted him. Get him. I'm all out of stam. Coming back. Slowed him, so he didn't do anything. Rendered him. How did he get that health back? What the fuck? Nice, we saved him. Oh wow, that was shit. There it is. Man, he's squish. Did big damage. Meowed. Who's that guy? We heard of Meowed. Is he on our team? Oh my god, bro. That was big. We got him. Holy shit. Why am I missing everything? This guy's so squishy, bro. Holy fuck. Okay, we missed that too. Nice. Grabbing a map. Hello? Oh, I'm coming, bro. Come on, man. Didn't even get top damage. That sucks. White shoes. Don't need them. White shoes. Look at these bots, dude. Look at these bots. They are absolute bots right there. Three in a row. Is that a bot down there too? Yeah, the bot down there too. Didn't know it was still lucrative to bot on New World when no one's buying the gold, bro. Boys, got the boys on the team. Ace, Calamai, and Grey Wolf. Can't remember what Grey Wolf is. Grey Wolf's running the bow. We got Rend for Ace. Yeah. Okay. Thinking the bonk hammer for this round. Let's go bonk. Let's go bonking. See. I think this is going to be the shot, man. Let's give it a try. Peel. It's all I gotta do is peel, right? Get Calamai out of the fucking. These guys, man, are going to. Oh, we got Grey Wolf. No, we didn't. Hello, immunity. Nice, nice. I'll get Aces out of the trick. We're just pretending, bro. Oh, I got the rend on him before he got away, bro. He's fucked. He's so fucked. No way, he skipped that. Nice, nice. There's the rend for you. Okay. Bonk, bonk, ba bonk, bonk. Oh, we stunned him on the run. We got him. We got him. Where is he? Where's our mate? There he is. Oh, we missed. Fuck. Get off the stagger. Here he goes. Here we go. He's rend as fuck now, dude. He's so rend, bro. Hit him. Just fucking hit him once and he'll collapse. Go. Look at this. Look at this man. He is going down to Brown Town. Come on, bro. Yeah, we got the rend on. Rend it again. Rend the fuck out of him. Yeah, there it is. Well, he's out. Oh, he's mega fucking Ren, bro. And more. And oh my god, bro, he's got 45% rend on right now. Can we get the 60? Let's see. Here you go, man. GG. That was a good game. That was a good one. We got our bonk on. We got a really good bonk on there, and that was good. Fuck yeah, the queues are popping so nice tonight. It's all the PvP go boys, but who cares? Who cares, right? PvP's PvP. We said PvP only. Lucky Patchy. Wazzes, Calamai, and Lehong V. Alright. Well. You know what? Calamai is going to be a problem. Problem, bro. Lucky Patchy better be very lucky. Even as a 2v3, even 2v2, like I think we're outgunned. Got a lot more kite, and I struggle with kite real hard. But we'll see. Bro. Fucking hell. Uh-oh. Hello? Where's my berserk, bro? Literally just clicked that. This guy. Come on, man. Fuck off, yeah? Bruh. Let me kill him! Yeah, dog. That went as exactly as I expected, to be honest. I knew lucky wasn't going to be very lucky. Knew it wasn't going to happen. And Wars is just fucking punching out with his musket. Come on, man. Come on, man. Get him. Yeah, that's all I'm talking about. Fucking lag, holy shit. Got no stem left, he's fucked. We got it. Yeah, boys. That's what I'm talking about. Man, I'm getting absolutely fucking ganged. Shit, dude. No. Stop fighting around, you fucking shit, bro. Hello? Health? Okay. Oh, we got it, boys. We got it. Fuck, bro. This is clutch. No, 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 no. Oh, my God. Clutch. Clutch, bro. That was fucking brilliant. Oh, that's fucking awesome, dude. Where you running? Where you running? Okay. I'll dodge that. Okay, and oh, fuck! God damn it! That was so fucking... That was brilliant, man. That was brilliant, dude. Fuck. It's not over yet, man. What are you GGing? Got himself a little spashy. Oh my God, bro, I'm fucked here. Absolutely cooked, dude. No, I'm bleeding out, bro. I'm bleeding out. Oh my days, can't. Oh no. No! Shit! Oh man, that was wild. GG. That was fucking wild. That was crazy shit, man. That was crazy shit. I'm just gonna get another beverage. Be right back. One moment. Returned. Oh, queue straight up. Man, I'm still peeking from that 3v3. Fuck, that was wild. It was so good. Run shaking hill. Oh, buddy. Duel as well. Let's just duel anyone. Anyone and anybody, let's go. You're gonna duel me? Yeah. Who's got the bonk hammer? Okay. Oh, good shot. Nope. Got himself a very thick, heavy armor, bro. Shit, I'm fucked. Yeah, he's fucked me, yeah. Oh, bro. It's not looking good for you. Hello? God damn. I got hit with the repeater, bro. That was funny, bro. He has no stamp. Oh. I got no stamp. You got me. One day we'll kill Nick. One day. Oh, my own neck, actually. Can I dodge that every day? Hello? What? What the fuck? I'm actually really interested how the hell he has spike ups so often, man. Must have full refresh on that. Alright, man. Crazy shit. Crazy shit. Up full uptime on that fucking thing. It's like you try and dodge it, try and time it out, and you go, yeah. Far out. Okay, I'll dodge that, but anyway. Oh, arena. So I'm just sitting in his fucking ice all day. And then he's gonna, yeah, there it is, and then a maelstrom. And here comes another spike. See, look, it's straight up. Constant, man. There's no downtime. Wild, bro, wild. Just try and bonk hammer. I don't know. Might get better, might get worse. Who knows? Oh, well, we're in. We can't lose. Best luck gear. Grag up. Far out, bro. Put the axe back on. I need a bonk in here. Who are we up? Yeah, okay. Sidnell. Alright. We do have the dream team. I'm not worried. I better use my shit, eh? Yeah, that's the stuff. Alright. Let's go. I'm going after Sidnell because I hate getting these fucking axes in the back. Got no stand left, but neither do I. I can't catch him. Yes, I can. Okay, health up, health up. Okay, dodge that. Dodge again. Nope, I got shot in the back anyway. Fuck, I'm low health. Thought I had him there. Oh, we got him now. There it is, there it is. Neko had him. Back to you. No, Sid. And still drag you towards me, dude. Not a good idea. I would not recommend it. Fuck me, dude. Okay, he's outplayed me hard here. I'm running. Fucking outplayed me. And that Void Gauntler is... Yeah, look at the orb and the ground. It's serious stuff. What the? The shortest fucking... Oh, he's got light rolls, bro. I can't catch him. Oh, I'm fucked. Okay. Yeah, I'm fucked. getting shot from two sides, dude. Okay. I spent too long with Sidnell and I let him land the Oblivion and the Orb on me. I Oh, what the fuck? I hit the wall. Absolute loser. And he's in light armor, man, and I still can't damage him to the extent that he can. There it is. Yeah, we dodged that. That's got no stam now. He's got to try and land his hatchets on me, and I'm dancing. He didn't land a thing. Hello? He's trying to come after me now. Oh, we gotta help the team out. How did that miss? Okay. That scream. They got two void gauntlets, bro. Had to get out of line of sight for you. Okay. Bro, I'm just running around like a fucking idiot, and my whole team's dying on my watch, yeah? Oh my god. Okay. Serious now. Serious. We gotta play serious now, yeah? We're fucking around. We're just fucking around, that's all. That's all that was. We're shirking. Yeah. Team up on this guy. He's fucked. Next. No. He's fucked here, dude. I'm gonna root it. Yeah, he's absolutely cooked now. He's got no stam. Fully stammed himself. Holy shit, dude. He rolled 40,302 times. If you catch him, you can blow him up. But, yeah, it hurts. Void Gauntlet throwing hatchet. Whoever thought that was a build? Two of the most unsuspecting couples. Dodged, okay. Oh, he's fucked here. Oh, blunderbuss, okay. Didn't know he had a blunderbuss. Where's he been all match? Okay, we missed that too. They're absolutely trolling now. Oh, I didn't expect that, did ya? Oh, okay. Bit of dodge, get my health back. Nice. No blunderbuss for you. I wonder if throwing hatchet has still got the same lame gimp-ass block as a normal hatchet, you know? Hello? What the fuck? Hello? What the fuck was that? Swinging at air, bro. Swinging at fucking air. Calamar's got it. He's got this. Firestaff versus Firestaff. Who will win? Oh, Blunderbuss. Uh-oh. Oh, he had the one shot. Nearly one shot him. Hey, GG. Well played, boys. Well played. That was a super even fight. Look at the damage score. It was really close. Really, really close. Yeah, that was a good match. You know, they've been all good matches tonight. They've been all exceptional. It's a wall of shame. Yeah. what's this one? Invig Void Damage.
Fuck, that is a really good... That is a really good ring, if only
it was Slash Damage, dude. I don't need Void Damage. What's he saying, man? This toxic shit. Since he said animosity, dying through and he losing. Oh my god. Uber carries 1000% of his friends are gonna be because of bloated walrus. Wow. Oh man, that's crazy, bro. Of all games I wanted it. Damn, we get the aces and it's ready. Okay. We go bonk, bonkity bonk, bonk. Is the one trying to chant. Yeah, that's him. If it's no good, we'll swap it back. Sweaty's got the oh bro, no. Oh shit, bro. Come on, man. Yeah, we got it, we got it. Got the Mad Ren, dude. He's got Mad Ren. You gotta hit him once. Just once, man. Come on. Come on, Wars. Come on, bro. You got this. Slap him. Nice. Now we get the big man. Blocked it. Can't block forever. Yeah, we got one Ren. Two Rens. No. No, no block. Oh, there it is, bro. That's all we needed. GG. Oh, we stunned him. He's locked in. Nice, nice, nice. Chase, he's bleeding. Oh, how did I fucking miss that? I'm such a pleb. We didn't get the Ren. Done. No, he's dodged it. He's rolled. He's down. Oh, he's out of here. Fuck, fuck. 5,000 damage, bro. That's hectic. Oh, we rend him once with the vines. Rend him again. Rend him again. There it is. Yeah, that's the shit. shit, bro. We just gotta protect wars. Oh. One down. Oh, two down. It's just aces. He's rend. We'll rend him again. Nope. We'll rend him with the armor break. Yeah, we got the armor break on him. That's it. He's down, bro. He is down. Armor break. Yeah, no, we didn't armor break him. Oh, we got that on. Yeah, nice, nice, nice. Nosh, 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 nosh. Oh. No permissions.
Ah.
Well, we're on then. Back to the axe. Go back in the queue. Yeah, I'm so sad about that void damage, dude. If that was an invig slash hardy, oh, I would be all over that. Dodge, crack out, you guys still able to chase me with fire, you can manage to do this, right? Kill it. What's he saying? Is it the 300 perk? No? Which is the one that allows you to swap? Maybe it's not 300. Port perforate block. Trial strength is self peak attack. God be with us. Ace, Misa, and Calamari. Fuck, I'm gonna need the bonk. I need the bonk, I need the bonk. Give me the bonk. Yes, with the bonk. Now all I have to do is peel. That's all I have to do. Oh, we missed that? Get him off. neck, get him off neck. Oh, big, big Renz, bro. This Misa, bro, he's really low. He's got the Renz up the wazoos. Okay, that's a long ass stun, bro. Was is dead? Shit. Okay. Fuck. Stun, massive stun, massive stun. Big bonks, big bonks. Okay, huge. I'm running. I've got no stamina. Okay, I'm fucked. Oh, bro. No, I'm fucked. Shit, can't. No. I don't think the Greataxe is gonna be. Oh, we'll do it anyway. Maybe the Reap will pull them, but they got grit. So much grit. Need to kill. Well, Kalamai is gonna be target number one because he's the bigger damage. Look, Ace is not doing anything. Misa's okay, but Kalamai's got all the damage, so. He's got to go first. And we'll chase him. Next round. Neck is doing really good to be alive right now. Bro, he just got big rend. He's going to cop a massive hit if he takes even one of those heavy attacks. I don't know why he just tried that on Aces, man. He's not going to kill Aces. He should have hit Misa. He's got to focus Misa first. He's the squishy. GG. Dodged it. He dodged everything, man. Okay, that's Cal. That's it. That's the worst of it. Now Misa. Get a rend on him. Nice. Yeah, there we go. That's what we're talking about. Get some rend. Okay, we got stunned. We got the grit. Dodge that. Get another rend on him with the vines. I mean, this is just now a heavy attack game, right? You're just heavy in, heavying, heavy. Until he's out. There it is. good strats. Cal's going to know he's the target now. He should probably swap builds. To try and cuck us here, but yeah, he's still going on the fire. Nah, bro. Nah. Nice, Misa. He's got his. Yeah, nice. Oh, pulled him in. Oh. Get the rend on him. Got the rend. Nice, he's dead. That's just heavy attack Ace. Yeah, well played. Cal hiding? Yes, he is. Oh, dude, you lost your stam. That's alright, bro. Come here, boy. Okay, I'll fight you. I ran, but that's okay. Oh my fucking god, that damage. Shit, dude, that's huge. Bruh, I dodged! Were you kidding me? No way, mate. No way. Well, we're getting our health back anyway. How is Cal alive? Nice, we got him. I got absolutely fucked just there. I'm still getting fucked by Misa's hammer. I don't like it. Put the heal on. Oh, big damage actually. He's rendered as fuck, man. He's low. Let's get a heavy on him. Ah, oh, there it is. Ace is left. Big stamina damage. GG. Nice, nice. Good play. Back in the queue. Oh, that wasn't green earlier, right? They just took that. Green took Everfall, bro. Far out. Well played. Well played, commies. Fuck, Ace has won 1 out of 10 games. Feels very bad, man. Ace, Sweaty, and Kalamai again. Kalamai's got to go first, boys. I'm going to keep the axe on. I think if we can ignore Aces enough, sorry to say, if we can ignore him enough, then... kill the other blokes, then we should be sweet. I can't remember if I did my food, so I'm just fucking doing it again. Okay. Oh, how did he? Yeah, he's got the 4 to 5, bro. He's tanky, bro. Very tanky. Okay, I got slapped. Can we fucking kill this guy? Because he's like No. Oh my god. Yeah, get your rend up. Where's Cal? Okay. What the shit? Oh man, I was seconds too late there. Fuck. Nice. Oh, heal. Let me heal, bro. Get off me. Put the rend on. We'll now get the fuck out of there and heal up again. Let's just get a bit of heals on. Get one of those. Okay, he's done me. He's sweeped me. He's fucking touching me inappropriately. I don't like it. Ace, get off me, you dog. Okay. Fuck, swept again. Heal. Okay, swept again. Fuck. Shit. I'm hiding. I'm actually hiding, bro. No. No. Nick, don't die. No. No, Ace. No. Don't do it. Fuck. No, not in the fire, you dog. No, shit, fuck. Oh, bruh. Crack up, man. I need the bonk hammer. Fuck, I'm stuck in this shit. God damn. Bad fucking. Is he respecking though? Like mid match? No. Oh my god. So many shield bashes and all the shit. All the stuff, bro. All the stuff. Mm-hmm. Nice. Put a rend on. Yeah, we got him with the rend at least. I don't mind taking that stun, bro. I'll take that. Okay. I wonder how long does it last when you... There it is. Rend again. Nice. What blade? Do we miss that? Come on, man. Every day of the week, he knows it too. Ah, bro, such a slippery little fucking. Can I at least land that? God damn. No, he's not coming for me. Shit. Okay, sweaty's the next one. How did we not get stuck there? No 4-5 for you, bro. Nice Ren. Nice. It's toxic, bro.
Coming for your gal. Coming for your doctor. Stunned? Double stunned? Healing? Getting this one out. Okay, stunned again. About to be swept. Dodged it. Rending him. Got the rend off. Smacking him again. He's got massive lifesteal. Need the grit. Got the grit. Didn't get stunned. He's running. He's fortified. Didn't matter. Rending ace. Got the pull. Ace rend him again with the vines, but he missed it. I think he's lying again. I'm just trying to pull him down now. And we're down here. GG. Yeah. Crack up. Sage mode. Something maybe. Oh man. Oh, I landed into his reap. Fucking hell. Outplayed, bro. Outplayed. I think in this situation we use a different hatchet because King Jag isn't very good. Fire staff is well, got no stamina, so I'm fucked. He knows it. Okay. It's the kite, man. The kite gets me every time because I don't know what to expect. Gonna go straight in with this. Pull him in. Give him the Ren. There it is. No, he's running. And I missed the shot again. God damn it. Okay, got some damage and we fucking ate everything. And we're dead again. Fuck. Rip. Yeah, I don't know what to do first, man. It's gonna get bigger damage on me every single time. Okay, we double reaped each other. He's got way more health than me somehow. Okay, skip that. Ah, oh, I missed it a fucking again. Oh, how did I not land that shit, dude? Actually tilted. How the fuck did I not land that reap? Come on, man. Okay. Okay. Who's healing me? Captains.
my grav well, actually. Oh, did we miss anything? He's got the heavy attack on me. Nice. Oh, 400 health left. Far out, bro. Hard. Yay. What race are we talking about? Who's on race? Fuck, the map is so boring, dude. Ongoing war. Ongoing war. Ongoing invasion. Weavers, I'm guessing? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know if they're raiding for this. How are we doing on the leaderboards now? I haven't checked in ages. 28, ranked 28. We could do better. All the boys are way higher than me. Oh, we absolutely suck on win and loss ratio. The top five, but the top five is like all the way down the list because everybody has the five kills somehow. Kills to death, 141. Heals, how am I 600 rank on heals? Damage dealt. Bah, zook, mate, almost a mil. Crazy, bro. 1 mil in one arena, man. That must be a proper, like, healer's match, hey? Come on, teleport me, you bastard. Alright. Why can't I just use the number 4? F-O, new, there it is. I'll join the boys in a minute once I have this one queue. We'll do the queue and then a race. Because the race could be shit. Don't know yet. Wars is in there too. My arena buddy tonight. Don't know that guy. Mercury's not too bad. Easy 2v3s. Easy peasy. Just a peel bot. Just peeling for the lads. Bro, it's not gonna work for ya. You're out of here, boy. Doesn't sound like the race is going very well. Like there's no enemies to fight. Where are you doing, bro? Where are you going? Oh mate, you made mistakes. That's funny, bro, that is actually funny. Oh my god. You're trying to full health execute me, bro? That is some BM shit. Fuck man, you can dodge? Can't dodge that. He's dancing, absolute dancing. BG. Where are we actually fighting, man? Yellow's over here. I need to put my regens on. Where the fuck are they? Hello? Regens? Yes. have proper attributes. Oh, what's this? Penetrating backstab shield marking. Fire conditioning. That's garbage. Oh, there's a man here. God, I hate that fucking rubber banding. So laggy, man. Rubbish. Rubbish. That goes in the bin. In the bin. Well, it's not a lot of fun fighting one guy to take forts, so GG on that front. Why is he bothering, man? A noob. Why can't I swing? Why am I swinging it here, bro? Oh my god, man. This guy is using the most toxic fucking heal restore build. Full fortify, full shirking heals, usual shit. Plus bleeds, apparently. Hidden physique's going. God damn. Well, this is a bit underwhelming. So we might end the stream there. Thanks for hanging out. If you did, thanks for popping in. If you did, even just for a short moment, I appreciate it. And if you're watching this after the stream, then I appreciate you too. And if you want to give it a big fat like, that would be super cool. And if you wanted to subscribe to my channel, because I'm really trying to up my sub count. I'm only at 44. I'm such a noob. Doesn't cost you anything, but you know, you don't have to. It's totally your choice. But I am subtly begging. But anyway, have a good night. Have a long weekend in Australia if you're enjoying Australia Day. Catch you in the next one.